This video is a complement to other videos where we foresee that certain CEOs will soon pave the way to sustainability, as well as to human thriving, this also and perhaps largely in their own interest, while at the same time in fact as collateral and at no cost efficiently solving whatever climate challenges we 8 billion humans are challenged by every time more. In our view, the most essential challenge of humans, and this by far, will be the degeneration of 90% of agricultural soils worldwide, this by the year 2050, which is only 25 years from now. The then obvious consequential lack of affordable food worldwide, obviously will aggravate all tensions, divisions, and conflicts. The most influential CEOs of the world perceive national debts as one of the greatest challenges. They see artificial intelligence and robots as the only way out. Perhaps surprisingly for many, carbon agroforests are massive and efficient bedrock breakers, soil and fertilizer producers as well as miners of bedrock and deep soil and accumulate interesting and essential resources in a number of the elements that compose them, this at least so when they are not incorrectly managed and not unnecessarily disturbed. We see carbon agroforests obviously are the ideal for all parties. In other words, the best solution for all 8 billion humans, simply because A. Carbon agroforests will stop and even reverse the progressing and seemingly unstoppable degradation of soils. B. Carbon agroforests will make all countries and all humans thrive in all the most important senses. C. Last but not least, carbon agroforests will regulate the temperature in cities and eventually of the planet, inclusively will also remove all post-industrial carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. That said, to harvest the proposed carbon agroforests, robots and artificial intelligence will be quite important, if not near to essential. Regarding robots, artificial intelligence, as well as income and dignity for all humans, the development of carbon agroforests, with their 100-fold production, will provide all this. These robots, including their artificial intelligence, will need to be operated by humans, or at least assisted by people operating and assisting them from their homes all across the world. The carbon agroforest economy will provide income, independency, and dignity for all humans. After all, the carbon agroforest economy needs and consequently demands the robots and artificial intelligence the CEO see as the general solution, also to remove all post-industrial carbon dioxide or fossil carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. We claim that with the CEOs on the wagon, or supporting the carbon agroforest economy or the action plan, it will become much easier for all the rest of humans that matter most to incentivize others to do the same, to also jump on or support carbon agroforests. Musk, but also other important CEOs and authorities are interested in and in fact need the guarantees, that we know that only these carbon agroforests can offer, and this in abundance, of all that their industries or what they represent need, and that goes from a wide range of resources like from abundant and healthy food for all humans, and all basic materials, all fuels and energies, to all essential and all rare resources, even so abundant and high quality graphene, as well as all rare earth metals, etc. To be clear, carbon agroforests also provide all metals, and all rare earth metals, and all this without mines, without mining and without mining pits and underground processes, and also without fossil fuels and without all kinds of pollution, and this totally sustainable. This is the subject of other videos. When these CEOs and authorities will become aware of the also for them unedited potential, autonomy and guarantees of carbon agroforests, including the clear potential to sustainably provide all they and we 8 billion humans need, this including fuels and all resources, also including rare resources, they will not hesitate and fully go for it. Simply because they know they cannot afford to not go for this unedited opportunity. So are we all done? And will we thrive and solve all from now on? Assisting and comprehending the potential of this video and the video at the end is important, and probably the most important, for this all to proceed ideally. In case you like the here proposed initiative or action plan, or carbon forest economy, or the information in this video, please subscribe to this channel, leave a comment, question, or a like on this video. This and other videos of this channel are translated and/or dubbed in over 5 languages, this for this initiative and plan to succeed, and to unite humans across the world, more specifically, to unite all 8 billion humans across the world, in and through this carbon agroforest action plan and economy.